The following story is based on actual events.